Here at Verizon, we offer customers access to the best networks in the world. How do we do that? By constantly pushing the boundaries of what's possible. Each year, to celebrate the spirit of innovation, the Verizon Patent Group recognizes outstanding V-teamers with the Master Inventor Award. It's given for exceptional work in developing innovative technologies done over the course of a career. For 2021, we are recognizing 9 recipients, and here they are. Kalyani Boginini has been with Verizon for 17 years, working on over 70 patents and pending applications. She's currently working on the end-to-end slicing architecture for our 5G network. And Thomas Huang's 13 years at Verizon, he's been an inventor on over 80 patent filings in the IoT and MEC space. He's currently working on our 5G capabilities for IoT. Rahil Khalid has contributed to over 60 patent filings in technologies such as augmented virtual reality, which is also known as XR. He's currently serving as chief engineer for our BlueJeans XR team. Scott Catrola has been with Verizon for 22 years, including 7 at MCI, and has participated in over 50 patents. He's currently working on Verizon's next generation core transport architecture. Jignesh Panchal has contributed to over 70 patents and pending applications for improvements in wireless RAN technologies. He's currently working on the launch of the C-band for 5G. In only 7 years at Verizon, Sudakur Patil has contributed to over 110 patent filings in support of our 4G, LTE, and 5G core network architecture. He's currently managing a team that is working on our 5G end-to-end experience. Matt Turlington has been with Verizon since before it was Verizon, 28 years, including 13 with MCI, and has participated in over 60 patents. He's currently developing new technologies that can be used with our 5G network. Andy Utz has been with Verizon for 15 years, contributing to over 60 patent filings for his work on projects like 4G LTE signaling optimization and 5G performance. He's currently working on user device architecture requirements and certification. Last, but certainly not least, Lilly Chu has been with Verizon for 11 years and is an inventor on over 70 patent filings for her work in 5G radio access and IoT networking. She's currently working on 5G and sports technology. There you have it, folks. It's incredible when you realize these 9 V-teamers have collectively contributed to over 500 Verizon patents. What an impressive class. Thank you for all the work you do on our networks, for our customers, and in moving the world forward. Until next time, you're up to speed.